Would you like to know all the secrets of the Mediterranean diet in Wellness Whisper?
You are listening to show Think Like a Millionaire. We will reveal why rich people focus on opportunities and poor people focus on obstacles, or why your income grows while your aspirations grow. We will discover some best tips that will help you think like a millionaire and double your money. Stay tuned and be ready to join this amazing journey with us on UIC Radio. All right, good morning. Today is Thursday morning in South Florida, and today's show, Think Like a Millionaire, is uncovering financial mind of millionaires and difference between our thoughts of rich and impoverished people. There is a very simple but so important rule. If you want to move to a higher level of your life, you have to be willing to let go of some of your old ways of thinking and being and get new ones. The results will eventually speak for themselves. Have you ever heard someone assert that a lack of money was a bit of a problem? Now hear this. A lack of money is never, ever, ever a problem. A lack of money is merely a symptom of what is going on underneath. Lack of money is the effect, but what is the root cause? It boils down to this. The only way to change your outer world is to first change your inner world. Whatever results you're getting, by the rich or poor, good or bad, positive or negative, always remember that your outer world is simply a reflection of your inner world. If things aren't going well in your outer life, it's because things aren't going well in your inner life. It's that simple.
Okay. Do you want to become rich and change your financial mind? So today I share with you some lessons that inspired me by Harv Eker from his book Secrets of Millionaire Mind that will help you with that. So the first lesson is rich people believe I create my life. Poor people believe life happens to me. You have to believe that you are the one who creates your success, that you are the one who creates your mediocrity, and that you are the one creating your struggle around money and success. Consciously or unconsciously, it's still you. Instead of taking responsibility for what's going on in their lives, poor people choose to play the role of the victim. And victims' predominant thought is often, poor me. So easy by virtue of the law of intention, that's literally what victims get. They get to be poor. Notice that I said to play the role of victim. I didn't say they're victims. The second lesson is rich people play the money game to win. Poor people play the money game to not lose. The goal of truly rich people is to have massive wealth and abundance, not just some money, but lots of money. So what is the big goal of poor people? Just to have enough to pay the bills, and on time would be a miracle. Again, let me remind you of the power of intention. When your intention is to have enough to pay the bills, that's exactly how much you will get, just enough to pay the bills and not a dime more. And the third lesson is rich people act in spite of fear. Poor people let fear stop them. Fear, doubt, and awareness are among the greatest obstacles, not only to success, but to happiness as well. Therefore, one of the biggest differences between rich people and poor people is the rich people are willing to act in spite of fear. Poor people let fear stop them. It's the imperative to realize that this is not necessary to try to get rid of fear in order to succeed. Rich and successful people have fear too. Rich and successful people have doubts. Rich and successful people have worries too. They just don't let these feelings stop them. Unsuccessful people have fears, doubts, and worries. and that they let those feelings stop them. So please do not underestimate your capabilities. Know that you are able to achieve everything that you wish. Build your potential by learning to think like genius people, like millionaires. And remember Einstein's words, who never made mistakes, never tried to do something new.
Next week, we will continue our journey around thoughts of millionaires. Until there, don't forget, with our show, you will learn to think like a millionaire. Thanks for listening. It was the show Think Like a Millionaire by Lilith Muradian on UIC Radio.